Guys. Hey guys, Try here, and we're just gonna get right into it. This is the game you get to play while it's actually installing. Let me turn my volume down on my mic a little bit because it's a little bit loud for me. But basically, you just get to go around and slaughter rebel scum, and it's actually kind of fun. We just get to go around killing people. I don't really think you can even die. Yeah, it's fun if they put this in the game. Oh shit, hello. It's farther installed than 62%. That's something I realized actually. When it says installing, it's farther than it says. At one point, when I went into Xbox Home, it told me I was at 50%, which was the correct. But this said I was at 16%, so it's actually installing a lot faster. And in about maybe a minute or two, I'm going to go check on the progress. We should probably pause the stream if I know my Xbox One Twitch app. So I'm going to be right back, and we're going to check on that in a second, all right? So yeah, currently it's at like 78%, so it's not actually at 62. It goes faster than this game says. So that's the first thing you're not gonna be able to trust about this game. Hello, Rebels. Now, I don't know if I've told any of this, but I'm a big Star Wars fan, but I fucking hate the Rebels. Like, the Rebels are my least favorite faction. Like, I'd rather play as a bunch of Jar Jar Binks. That's pretty insulting for the Rebels, the Star Wars window, because Jar Jar Binks is the person that everyone hates in Star Wars. But I just think, one, the Stormtroopers I think look cooler, and two, I think the Rebels are just lucky. I don't think they should have won the war. But then again, maybe I'm just a racist fascist and don't know what the hell I'm talking about, but it's a personal opinion thing. I know plenty of people that share my opinion, so you guys probably killed that guy. You're gonna die. And yeah, it's just a fun little game to play where you just get to slaughter everything. Oh, I missed. Oh, get back here. Haha. No one survives. Damn it, Stormtroopers. Only I could kill you just to get you out of my way. Terrible thing to say to you.
The Force is my weapon. Join us or die.
And he's dead. Alright, I'm going to go check on the actually shit. No, there's a guy left. Where you at?
Pose no threat.
Alright, I'm gonna go check on it real quick. Cause it might be done. Alright, I'll be right back. See you in
Rebel contact was reported in the caves.
Alright, we are at 82%. See now. I don't know why it's saying we're still at 62. The disc is actually, the Xbox is actually, now this may be including the update, I hope not, because that means the update is very huge and dice-like, if that's even a word. Fuck it, I'll make it a word, dice-like. Taking a long-ass time. Definitely.
Choose this path.
Yeah, like I said, I don't think you can die.
Your struggling is useless.
And die. So we'll play one more little wave, and then it should be done, and we can get into the game. I'll be streaming until about 9, it is 7:57. Right now, I'm gonna post this to my YouTube. If you don't catch us on Twitch, which you probably aren't because my Twitch is dead. I have like maybe a viewer on my Twitch. I don't do Twitch that much. I'm not a big streamer. So And yeah, this is really my channel's probably gonna become a Battlefront channel, in all honesty. For a while it's been a COD channel, but I feel like I'm going to play this game just because it's Star Wars a lot more than COD. I may always be wrong. This game may absolutely fucking suck and I may hate it, but I'm hoping it's not terrible and that this will become a Battlefront channel. And you're dead. Alright, so we're gonna go check on that and hopefully we'll get to play online. See you in a second. Well, we went from 85 to 87, so it's taken quite a bit of time. I do really like it though that they added this while we waited, because this is fun. It gives us a taste of the heroes while we wait to play the game. I didn't even see that guy, but I did. Stop shooting me! You can't kill me. It's just annoying. I just wanna make my way downtown and shoot Rebel Scum.
Distance will not protect you.
Distance won't protect you, because I can fucking throw my lightsaber and kill you.
This will cut you down.
Now, the voice acting is terrible. I didn't play as Darth Vader that much in the beta, but I understand what everyone is complaining about.
Your weakness is your undoing.
See, you're not gonna go to the transport because I'm going to murder you. These rebels are nothing. Hopefully, I'm gonna check on it one more time. It's gonna be really every round by now because I'm so hyped! Oh my god, we're at 90%. Can't wait. Like, this is like, honestly, I know there's been a hype train online, but this is like my personal little hype train. Because I played the first video game like I ever actually started like, extensively, like put more than an hour into it, was Star Wars Battlefront 2. So this game is super huge for me. You finally see what, Vader? What do they finally see? Yeah, but I've been waiting for this game for so long. Like, personally, I thought like BF2 was amazing. And when I heard they were making another Battlefront, I just fucking exploded. Not literally, like in my brain. Meaning like I got excited enough to where like I had a metaphor. In a metaphor, I exploded. In a metaphor. Fuck, I had to check on it again. I'm so sorry, guys. Fuck, it's only at 94. It's taking so long, guys. I can't wait anymore, man. It's driving me crazy. Oh, watch this. Oh, triple kill. Watch this. There's gonna be a bunch of bad guys. Let's kill them all.
Render while you can.
You're dead.
Weakness is your undoing.
Yeah, weakness is your undoing. Of the fucking scum. Alright, one more round and hopefully it's done, man. Oh, shit. Dude, I can't wait. It's 8:02. That means I have 58 minutes to stream and play the actual game. Because, I kind of was a slack today and didn't do shit, at all. Because I was excited. So I actually ended up getting in trouble with my parents because I was supposed to email a whole bunch of people. Because my mom and my dad want me to do good in fucking Boy Scouts and shit. So, they get pissed off when I don't do my shit! Get back here, Pepe!
harness the power of the Force.
Alright, I'm gonna go check it. Guys, 99%. I'm gonna be right. Game installed. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Dude, it has been so long. Also, you might, may or may not notice the audio improvements. I finally got a good Xbox One mic. It just happened today. I was picking up Battlefront, like, fuck it, I'm just gonna buy $120 Turtle Beach, sure. And my dad looked at me like I was crazy. I'm like, no, I have the money. I'm doing it, and I owe him $7. It was the tax and shit. I don't care about the intro, I just want to get to the game. Dude, I remember those things. It's kind of funny, actually. Dude, those things are hilarious. Electronics are... I don't really care. I always forget. Okay. Tutorial, probe droids. Let's get started. Take out Viper probe droids and Hearth. And no, I don't need to learn the tutorial. I played the beta. Played the beta, man. Let's customize our guy. Yeah. Oh. You don't start out with a DLT. What gun do you not start out with? Shit. All right. So this is rank 25. Shit, man. That's a lot of blasters. I can tell you, this one is like the Han Solo pistol, so I'm gonna want that one. But I'm also gonna want this one. Oh. That looks like a little submachine gun. Why do, like, I have- wait, what the fuck? This looks like an actual gun, guys. What are you doing? Like, there's an actual clip right there. You guys are fucking us. This is, like, definitely an LMG. Like a real life LMG, even. This is the DLT. The fucking best gun ever, maybe. We don't know yet. Appearance, seriously, I have to pay for different fuckers? What? Human 2 helmet. What if I don't wanna be a human? What if I wanna be like a fucking orc or some weird shit? Hey, that's kind of racist though, that you have to unlock the Asian characters. I think that's racist. There's so many fucking faces. See, what if I don't want to be human? You have all these different human races. What if I want to be like fucking, I don't know. Oh, I have to unlock them. I have to unlock that. Well, this guy. Fuck, I don't want to be him anyways. I just want to have Pepe guy off the bat. That's kind of sad. Pepe guy is cool. Alright, whatever. Now I have to scroll all the way back up to go to the regular human. I pass him. No. No, see, that's... You'll do. Imperial stormtrooper female. Look, what's the difference? Look, it's like, where do I want my belt on my suit? Is basically the only difference. No, I don't. I want to get different helmets and shit, man. I don't want different faces. I don't care about not having. I want to have a helmet on. I don't want to see my ugly ass face. Oh shit, that's sexy. Very sexy. What? No, I don't want these fucking pricks with our emotes. Nothing here. Dude, fuck yeah, emotes. I like that. Fist bump. Bad feeling. Come on, smell. Dude, this is too in-depth, man. Alright, I have fucked around for too much. Time to get into multiplayer. Defeat more enemies than the other team to win the battle. Supremacy, fighter squad. Oh shit, there's a lot of modes. Steal the enemy cargo while protecting your own. Drop zone, here's what's feeling, here's how enjoy the run. Let's start out with drop zone, actually. Alright, we're in a drop zone game. That's nice. I gotta check my pre-order bonuses because I might have some shit to do with the emotes and shit. And if I do, that'd be amazing. See, I haven't played this map yet. Just gonna look at these cards real quick. Battlefront campaign, whatever. 2-day Xbox. Actually, if you're watching this on YouTube, fuck, I just dropped the thing in the corner of my bed, so it fell underneath my bed. I'll grab that later, but I'm gonna be giving away a 2-day trial because it came with the game and I don't need it, so if you wanna check my YouTube channel, because that's where it'll be. Yeah, you can get that, I guess. Fuck, we're just gonna join. I guess there's... I guess I don't have shit, other than early access to Battle of Jakku. Which I don't really want here. Fuck, hold on. This... You gotta change settings. Gameplay. That'll change next time I spawn it. Oh shit, yeah, I don't have grenades.
Stormtroopers, straight ahead!
Ah, don't kill me, please. Okay. I don't have that gun yet, so... You can feel happy that you...
The escape pod will soon be in rebel hands.
Nice, noise. See, I have a feeling that gun is very good. I have a feeling that's like the DLT. I have a feeling they nerfed the DLT and made that gun the new DLT. Fuck. At least I'm getting kills. I think I blew into my mic a bit. And that's the important thing, is to get kills. Call of Duty's talking.
That escape pod has fallen into Imperial hands.
No, don't want to die.
Another pod has landed. Secure it.
Fuck yeah. And I'm dead. See, I've never played on this map, so I was kind of expecting to do this bad. And I'm dead. At least I dealt some damage. I don't have any grenades though, so I feel like I'm at a huge disadvantage. This is a very nade spammy game. Try to flank a bit, eh? And you're dead. And I'm dead. If I would have put one hit on that guy, he would have died. That's good to know. Yeah, the reason I'm dropping into drop zone is just so I can get as maximum amount of kills in the minimum amount of time. Nice gun.
Imperials have captured an escape pod.
We've identified the position of another escape pod. Move on it as soon as possible.
Bring straight two. That's nice. In my first game. Wow. I thought I could get away. What's the score at? What am I going right now? I'm going 7-7. All right, at least that's positive. All right, this is Battlefront. Doesn't matter if I go positive. It matters if I have fun and wreck. The second one's not gonna happen this game, but. Go for a nice little flank, eh?
We're going to lose that escape pod to the Imperials.
I'm dead. I like that. Old Battlefront, but I like it at the same time.
Superior force ahead!
I saw him right before he got me. Woo, he has the last gun in the game. That guy probably been just didn't play the game ever. And you're dead. As soon as I get Stark, but until then. Hello there, sir. At this point, it's mathematically impossible for us to win. I think the game should probably just end. Kill assist. Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to death we go. Yeah, gotcha, bitch. No. And I'm dead. Complete a match. This game is
some emotes. Talking about No, I brought. Yeah, it's fine. No, I am. It's fine. I like it.
Sorry, my dad came into the room and I had to be respectful. Talk to him. But I don't like that they didn't give you any emotes with the thing. They literally just gave you early access to Battle of Jakku, which is a DLC. Which you have to pay for, I'm pretty sure, anyways. New star codes. Enter unlocks. Blasters. I don't really. Rank 3. This is also rank 3. I get this at rank 5 and that at rank 5. So is a retrofitted Java blaster that is extremely deadly at short range but never uses at medium and long range. So it's a carbine, okay. Oh wait, is that a bolt action gun? Looks like a bolt action gun. Alright. This one looks nice actually. I want to use that one. Alright, anyways, let's just. Do we unlock any emotes? Nope. Okay, let's just join in. Let's play another game of Drop Zone. And then we'll play one game of Drop Zone, then we'll play some. I don't know what we'll play next. I'll have to decide.
Of the Rebel Alliance.
No, we can't let that happen. The Rebel Alliance are just bad people. Gotta kill them before they can kill us. Trying to work around the front.
Headed our way.
Let's try to just control this flank. Nobody gets through.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod. Claim it for the Empire.
See, yeah, that's definitely a DLT like that. Push up on the objective, guys. Don't think anyone's outside, but then again, the pods are all going kind of towards their spawn. Hey, watch out, right of the pod, right of the pod. There's rebel scum on the right of the pod! Frickin' kill them! You gotta kill them before they kill you, man. You just gotta end them, man. Do what you have to do. Do what you gotta do, man. Dude, spam grenades up by the pod, man. Ah. No, I'm not gonna cease fire if you're not gonna shoot the damn guy. Right, let's go over this mountain and provide covering fire, because tactical military experience has taught me to give covering fire to people who are defending. Kill them all! Ah, they're up on the cliff, man. Kill him. We got this. Reclaim the pod. Claim
You're
the pod.
You're going to let that escape pod fall into enemy hands. We have to drive them back immediately.
Yeah, we have to drive them back immediately. Listen to that guy. That said to drive them back immediately. You're dead. Hey, there's a bad guy behind you, man. No, watch out behind us, on the cliff, behind us, man. Come on, man. You're right behind us, man. Seriously, what? We're trying to cover you. Why aren't you going for the pod, guys? You can use the pod. You know? I think that's kind of our objective. Fuck. I don't know how he got around to me, but he did. Ugh. Well then, I think we are going to lose.
We have the location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
He had one health. He should have been dead. Well, he had one health left when I was done with him. I still think he should have tried. Alright, if you guys can move up to the pod, I can cover you pretty damn well. I'm not gonna press X because it actually takes time.
That escape pod is about to fall into rebel hands.
Dude, move before I die because of you. Die! Oh shit. My controller batteries are low! I'll be right back. How are they already low though, man? I replaced them like a day ago.
yesterday, but I'm back now. Oh, I didn't cover my guys good enough. It's all right though.
Our probe droids have picked up another escape pod. Yeah, let's capture it immediately.
I don't know how long it takes to capture them exactly, but I don't think that's enough time. Nah, damn. See, the gun they have is so much better for close quarters, the base Rebel gun than our gun. So, like, see, look, I have blaster stains on my helmet still, but I died. What the? Why is that a thing? Alright. Nope. Ah, I had like 2 health or 18 health. 2 was a little bit high. Alright. This game is fun, I'm liking it. Oh, we lost. Why isn't it showing 3 top guys? Oh, there it goes, yep. Alright. We're gonna try to find something else to play this game. I don't know what we're gonna play, in all honesty. But we're gonna play something fun. We'll leave competitive game modes for later, because this is more of a competitive game mode, I think. Total credits, alright. It's cool and all. I like the game. It's fun. Very, very fun. I'm definitely... Sorry, I'm adjusting my mic right now. I'm definitely enjoying it a lot, I would say. Yeah. Suggested for me, Blast. I'll play Walker Assault. Yep. I have no friends playing this game. Okay. Jundland Wastes. I don't know where I don't know where that is. Unless that's just Tatooine. I don't know the names of the areas. I mean, I know Mos Eisley and that stuff, but... like, the places they go, but I don't really know what... certain deserts are called. If you get my gist. Okay, so... unlocks, customization and stuff. Can we get a better gun? I'm hoping the DLT is as good as it was in the beta, because if so, boy, are we gonna have some fun.
Over here, come on!
Alright, so that's useful to know. So you can switch sides like this by pressing down on the D-pad, so that'll help me traverse cover, I think. After this, we need to buy some star cards for sure. Give me something I actually want, please. Vehicle turret. Nice. I could appreciate that, yeah.
Watch out for stormtroopers.
Alright.
Uplink signal is dead. We need to reactivate it.
Fire those Y-wings more time!
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
I'm actually gonna think... I would think they would try to flank. Oh shit. They're breaching our lines!
Come on, push them back!
Y-wings inbound.
Hey, watch our flank, man.
The AT-AT is defenseless. Now's our chance.
Oh, it gives us a weak spot. That's cool. I don't think it did that before. Hey, why can't we get...
Yeah.
Walker. That Walker is close to critical.
Can't kill it anymore. Guys, guys. Fall back. They're like, push up, push up. Nah. You know, I would, but you know.
Let's go!
I'm good right now.
We have activated the uplink station. Well done.
Commander Solo just arrived.
Oh, that's a foot. Oh crap.
Imperials, incoming!
Oh, no please. Donka, no Donka. Oh my god! This guy either must have really bad accuracy or I'm just the king.
Enemies in the zone!
Evading blaster fire. Alright, this
Walker targeted by our bomber.
Shit, I'm stuck. There's no way to escape this. I'm gonna have to fight my way back to the front.
Uplink station under our control. Defend it.
Oh, that's Boba Fett! Yeah, I was like, I'm picking a fight with Boba Fett! I was kind of meant to die there, I think. You don't fuck with Boba
Walker
Fett.
Targeted by our Y-wing.
That's what I learned. Oh, crap. How do I get up there without a jetpack? I think the answer is I probably don't. But we'll find a way. I thought I would be saved. I started to laugh like, haha, I beat you, but then I died. So, you know, that happened. Die, Empire scum.
Our Y-wing has a lock on the Walker.
Hey, watch out, you're on the left of that guy in the turret. I don't know if you can hear me, because I don't even know how the mic system works, but the guy over there.
We need to buy those
flywheels
short time.
close. That's an AT-AT.
Please leave me alone, Boba Fett.
Damn Boba Fett. Always making life a problem, man.
Uplinks online.
Yeah, I know, man. Oh gosh, there's a ton of man. Well, let's change our blaster up to a DOT.
That's the thing. Right there. And this rubble. And it will ever shall be.
Stay back. Oh shit. Nice. Hit!
Oh, I kind of died. That sucks.
Focus fire on that walker. We're inflicting critical damage.
Yeah, we killed it. Ooh. We won! Woo! Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the enemy. Yeah. I like you. Lost. Heh. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I like that this is a fast ranking up game, unlike Black Ops 3, in which I'm still level 25. Well, actually, no, I'm level 28, I think. Complete challenges to get credit rewards. Okay. I have star cards yet? Okay, thermal. Yup, wait. How good is a scout pistol is what I'm actually gonna know. Cycler life will you unlock at rank 28. Ha. Okay, so, what should we have? We have enough to get both, so definitely want. Yeah, I know how to edit my hand, man. Do I wanna wait? I really wanna try this out though, honestly. Okay. What? Why can't I have both? Okay, there we go. Okay, let's jump in. Yeah, I know how to play. Yeah. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Fuck you, rebel scum. I'm gonna lie, see, I don't like the rebels.
Watch it, rebels!
Our men have been assigned to aid our mission. I died. Yeah, that happened. Alright. Let's
our AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
Let's play. Let's PTFO. Go back to our roots, PTFO. PTFO! I want to go off the trail because I want to avoid dying at least. I'm just gonna follow Boba Fett. Hey, Boba Fett. What's up, man? Oh yeah, you have a jetpack. I don't.
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
What? What's going on? Why was I just in first person?
Be on the lookout for Rebel scum.
What? What? What was that? Freaking walked past me as I disarmed this thing. No, don't blast him. Please. Right for the kids. No life. I have three stormtrooper kids and one wife that's also a stormtrooper.
Rebel Y-Wing is targeting our AT-AT.
Well, you know what? Screw them. We should probably kill them. Yeah! Killed you! They're on all sides, all sides, all fronts! No, man, don't die in there!
Hit him hard! Here they come! Get ready!
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker. Our informants have identified Leia or Garner near your position.
You're killing all my friends!
Heads up! Enemies entering the zone!
Person when I lag. Like what?
Scanners in. Rebels have activated an uplink station.
Not for long, I say.
Hostiles entering the zone.
Why, hello there, Rebel. Were you the Rebel scum they were talking about? I think you. Oh, I got punched. Ow. That actually. Yeah, but it appears that when you lag in this game, you go into first person mode. Be aware. It's kind of weird, actually. Oh, wait. Oh my god, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Please tell me I ain't tripping. Don't tell me I'm tripping, guys. This is amazing! Ah!
Heads up! Rebels entering the zone!
Who wants to be slain first by this awesome thing? Obviously these guys do. Oh my god, yes. Yeah, yeah, you. I'm doing terrible, but it's so much fun.
Heads up, we've got company.
Okay, I died. But still, I actually got a guy with it, so that's nice. But we only have one left. Shit. We might lose this.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our walkers.
Or do we only get one? On this map. Because it doesn't show a grayed out second one. Because I thought that it showed a grayed out second one. I don't know.
The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protect it.
Yes, we must protect it.
Headed our way.
Yes, thank you for dying, sir. But I have a small idea. We can just kill this asshole. While they shoot at us. While they shoot at our average. Shoot at them. That's not a mean thing to do. We just kill them. While they're focused on one objective, we just slay them. Yeah, seems legit. You know, I really don't like it when people shoot at the walker, so I'm not gonna kill them.
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer. Push the rebel scum back. Enemies ahead.
You're dead.
Rebel uplinks marked. Proceed.
You're done, son. Push up. Take the uplinks before they can take them. I'm struggling to get past this rock, but whatever. That makes me special, right? Whoa. Rawr, rawr, rawr.
Rebel troopers have activated the uplink station.
Well, then we'll kill them.
In order to protect our walkers, you must reactivate it.
They have the advantage of height. Height. Die! Or don't. That's cool too.
Yeehaw!
Charge, my fellow friends. We must shut down their uplinks. We must shut them down quick. Will they have a chance to succeed? Must murder them.
Be on the lookout for the Jedi Skywalker. He's been spotted near your location.
Well, then we'll kill him. And every last motherfucker that tries to get along with the Empire's way. Oh! What the sound is he making? Oh! Sorry, Ada, but I need you to move. Yeah, I need you to move. Thanks for clearing the way, pal. You're real.
Rebel Y-Wing locked onto our AT-AT.
Well, then we better shut it down, eh? Don't you think?
We're facing superior numbers.
Oh god, there was a lot of rebels. I understand why you said we're facing superior numbers. Completely get it now, man. We may be facing superior numbers, but we have a fucking AT-AT. So let's push up. At this point, I don't even know if they can hear me yet. It's just a guess.
Battle bomber locked onto our walker.
Yeah. Get off. Stop shooting my friends. That's Luke Skywalker. I'm not fucking with him. Yeah, that's right. Run away, you little Ewok.
We have sent Boba Fett to provide backup.
Only had a partner to spawn on me. Rawr!
They outnumber us!
Our Y-Wing has a lock on our AT-AT.
It's alright, guys. I still think this is a team. One of us doubt us, I believed in us. We will push forward. Oh shit, that's a lot of Y-Wings. I believe I can fly. Ow! Deflected shot. Well, he'll die in a couple shots. Maybe I'll get an assist.
That is the end of Skywalker. Now yay!
Alright, I didn't get an assist. That's stupid.
Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
No, it's the first time playing this game mode. I don't care if our team loses. Well, no, I played a round before, yeah. After this, probably only gonna play one more game. We'll try Rush or something different after this. It's definitely a fun game. I love it. Mainly just because it has a Star Wars name, but it's also pretty fun.
Our AT-AT has been unprotected.
Kill these pricks while they shoot our walker. We just need to either throw ourselves at the rebels, make them kill us instead of the walkers. That's a good plan. We should do that. Arr. Hey, rebel, over here. You're a bad asshole. I'm just literally just charging the rebels, hoping that they'll pay more attention to me than the walker. But I don't think our walker,
rebels in the zone.
In all honesty, has the best of shots right now. Yeah! Haha, you're dead. I hit you in the head. That made you dead. Time to die! Look at those, I love killing it. Makes me heavy, killing makes me so savvy. No, leave me alone.
That is the end of Skywalker.
Why? I just want to hit that guy. That's the end of Skywalker. Okay, guys. Spend the walk a little bit longer. If we can make this last push, we'll win. Got this, guys. Gentlemen, this battle is ours. We can just keep up the fight for just a little bit. Alright, just push forward. Push forward and kill anyone in your way.
Proceed to Rebel uplink station.
Any assholes that can't stand your way, murk them. Behind us, behind us, watch out behind you. Behind you, dudes. Let's get to those uplinks. Go, go, to the uplinks, go. Oh, shit! Oh my god, Stop shooting me! Please! Alright, thanks, dick. I said please, and you just became a dick about it. Alright, guys, we gotta shut down those things, and we're effed, man. We are effed. It's that simple. We're effed.
Lord Vader will show no mercy to these traitors.
He probably won't. Show yourselves, but don't kill me. Stop shooting! That all you got, pricks?
A rebel Y-wing has a lock on our walker.
Come on, guys, we can't let them get any more locks or we're screwed, man. We're screwed, we're probably screwed already because we're probably not gonna shut them down. Knowing this team, I don't think we're going to succeed in our goals.
The Rebel Princess won't be causing any more trouble.
Rebel uplink offline.
Dude, we actually shut one down. Nice job, guys. I'm proud of you. Pick up the shit. Hopefully it's a little better. Alright, infantry turn. I'm gonna set it up by this thing. If we... You don't get to live. You don't have a right to live after you fought against the Empire.
when you fight against the Empire, you lose your right to live.
Rawr, rawr, rawr!
That means charge, Stormtrooper. Be smart.
Enemy bomber has locked
onto
our bunker.
They got one more. Crap. Blast that rebel scum.
Yeah, you do that. Nice, so when there's rebels incoming. Ha! At least you didn't get to your stupid objective, you rebel scum.
Keep the umplix offline! Keep them offline!
They were probably still active yet, but.
Keep them offline!
Y-wing attack. Must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
Yeah, we should probably do that.
Rebels in the zone!
What did I get shot by? Oh my god, where? What? What's going on, man? What just happened? I just flew in the air, man. Is there a blaster cannon that turns you into, like, Spooderman? I'm at a loss for what just happened there. Seriously. Yeah, push up.
Rebel uplink is offline.
Nice job.
Proceed as ordered.
Proceed as
ordered. Be on the lookout for the smuggler Han Solo. He's been spotted nearby.
Be ready for hostiles.
Oh, I was ready for hostiles. It's about time, man.
Rebel Y-wings are targeting the walkers.
All right, shoot them. Distractions. You guys don't need explosives. Ah!
Han Solo. I hit Han Solo in the back. Oh, we lost. It's over, man. Oh man, that sucks. Alright, we have time for like one short game, so we'll have to do something like drop zone. God. Bang bang a rifle.
I made it to rank 4.
Hopefully I made it to rank 5 too. I don't think I did. Nope. No, I did not. Available at rank 5. Wait, whoa, where's this? I want to play there so bad, but we don't have time. Sorry, guys. We'll do that in a stream tomorrow. We'll probably have an hour or two at least to stream a bit. This will be being ported to YouTube. We're going to play one more game. So just for you. We're going to play Blast. Alright, yep. Loving the new mic. Oh, sorry, I just touched the thing, but I am loving the new mic. It's amazing. I'm gonna hopefully have Black Ops 3 campaign walkthrough, maybe started up to next week. I haven't released any Black Ops 3 videos, holy shit. I've just been focused on playing and getting all the guns, I've really been liking the Vesper, put a video up on that eventually, but not now. Alright, blast at Rebel Depot. Blasters, let's switch it up a little bit, let's use our close quarters gun. Let's just get to it. Oh God! I noticed I'm too late. Oh well, okay, so 22 to 29. Defeat the Imperials. I can do that. Give me some time, like 5 minutes maybe? I'm just joking. We'll defeat them eventually. Is this out of map over here? No. So, super sneaky, flanky scum. Super flanky skeleton. Send shivers down your spine. The super flanky skeleton. Will hopefully kill lots of people. Yeah. You're dead. Thank brain grenades, I don't need them anymore. Duh! They finally killed me. I died. Alright, come on. Let's go, my fellow rebel. We're gonna kill people. Sorry, I didn't.
Watch it. Hostiles in the bunker ahead.
Alright, we're starting to win, guys. And I'm dead. Alright. At least I took two with me. Come on, guys. Keep killing. Keep killing and keep winning. Okay. You're gonna die when you do that. You're stupid. You missed. Stay back! You missed again. From the other side. I have great singing, don't you? Just ignore me, I'm just picking up this pickup. Dead. Whew, okay. I'm going real dry. I'm being really sweaty this game. Really sweaty. Really sweaty.
Hold your fire!
Hot de clapper! Dude, guys, it's mostly clear. I just pushed up all the way. You were shooting at nothing. No, please don't. Ah! Watch your back! And I'm like, please don't. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, it's tied, guys. We can beat the Imperials. Let's give them all we got, guys. Why didn't you? Oh, my aim's off. Oh no, I don't want to screw my team in the end. Ugh. Ugh. If I was the cause for my team's defeat. Really? Dude, why am I missing so much? My aim is off. Something's wrong. Wait.
Yeah, blast that rebel scum.
Wait, I'm a rebel scum. Move, man. Ah! Dead, man. Dude, we were winning for so long. Come on, we can't let this end like this. Camp, do something. We can't lose, guys. We fought too hard.
The Imperials almost have this. Move up before we're out of time.
Please explode. No. What, Dad? Okay. Well, that's about it. So, because I have to quit now. It's actually 9:05, so we're a little bit over the stream time, and I know I'm supposed to quit. Yeah. But other than that, yeah. I will see you guys later. Really, I didn't rank up. Disgusting. Disgusting. Ugh. Eh. That's gross. Honestly though, a lot of these guns just look like real life guns. Like this, I'm interested to see what this performs like actually, because it looks like a bolt action rifle, but it says good at short range, but is never useless at medium and long range. So it has a bolt on it, so I'm just interested. And this is definitely like an SMG. This I also want to use because this looks like a heavy blaster rifle. Yeah, it's a heavy blaster. This is Boba Fett's gun, so that'll be interesting. This is a targeting rifle. So a refined version of the T21, which is this. But combining the power of a heavy blaster with the precision and range of a blaster rifle. Oh! And this is one of the most powerful blast pistol ability. It does massive damage close range, but overheats quickly. So this is like a Magnum, probably, is what I can relate it to. And that's about it, I think. Oh wait, two new items available. Notes. No. Droid. That's funny, actually. I don't have the money for it, though. But yeah. Anyways, it's been a good stream, guys, and I will see you. Sorry it wasn't that long, but, you know, not much I can do. Again, I'll bye-bye. Sorry, this thing's taking a little while to stop. You can stop watching now. You can stop. Stop watching. Stop.